When you talk about suicide to someone, you're not, first of all, giving them the idea of taking their life. And neither are you normalizing it. What you're doing is you're giving them the opportunity to discuss their most inner fear about wanting to escape, their despair or whatever else they're going through. You're giving them the freedom to speak.